each other. Please, the Lord, take Carter. Mr. Carter, will you tell us about your relationship, please? Would you tell us about your relationship, please?
What will the race committee say about this, Mr. Carter?
Come on now, just give us your name.
Mr. Carter!
You heard me.
How long
now, just give us your name.
How long have you been with me? Can you tell us, please? How long have you been with each other?
BBC here, Mr. Carter. Would you say a few words?
ITN. ITN. Will you talk to ITN, please, Mr. Carter?
Just a few words.
Have you had a good trip, Lars?
I'm having a sunburst all along. Sorry.
Oh, why not? How long have you been together then?
Leave her alone. Look, shut up and leave her alone. Hello, Lars. Exclusive to us, boys.
Who are
I'm
you?
Sorry.
Exclusive to who?
This What's broke the story this afternoon. We've got to hurry.
An exclusive contract to who?
Mr. Carter?
Mr. Carter.
Just a few words.
Mr. Carter.
Maybe not. Women's International. We've got Miss Miller.
Oh, shut up.
Miss Miller.
What's the matter? Are you okay?
You wrote your story on your trip, Miss Miller.
What story, Miss Miller?
What's the name, Miss? I'm under contract with Women's International, Miss Miller.
I said so, didn't I?
Did you enjoy the trip?
Yeah, I'm exhausted. Women are very good.
Why did you push him in?
Did you vote with a journalist, Mr.
Carter?
Did you vote with a journalist, Mr. Carter? Did you get on okay?
Did you enjoy the trip, Mr. Carter?
Would it be accurate to say that you were just good friends?
It would say the inaccurate.
Read the article.
Did you get a good story, Miss Miller?
Hey, I'm doing a series of stats of the 70s.
How did Mr. Carter shape up?
Oh, it's unfair to judge. He gets seasick.
Were you pleased to find a woman on board, Mr. Carter?
That's the one thing I'd forgotten to bring.
Come.
Weren't you rather cramped?
Thanks to the size of his ego, very.
Are you going to introduce this young lady to your mother, Mr. Carter?
Thanks, Mr. Carter. That's the best story of the evening.